my dear kids, hope you all are doing well. So today is Monday and our English period. And now we are going to learn letter Q. What is the phonic sound of letter Q? It's qua, qua. Okay, one more time, qua. And now you are going to open your literacy scale book, page number 97. Letter Q. Qua, 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 quilt. Qua, 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 queen. Qua, 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 quill. Qua, 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 quell. Qua, 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 quarter. Qua, 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 quite. Qua, 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 question mark. Now, next page. Q is also for quilt. Q is also for Q. Now, trace the letter Q, capital Q and small Q with your fingers. Now we are going to trace. First one curve and again. Now, first we are going to make letter O and then one small slanting line. One more time. Letter O and small slanting line. It's capital Q. And for small Q, half circle, standing line up, down and small slanting line. One more time. Half circle, standing line up, down and small slanting line. And now it's our coloring time. Trace and write. Say the name of the letter. Now first we are going to write capital Q. Red line, blue line, second blue line and second red line. So now we are going to use only red line and two blue lines. First we are going to write one curve. Again this curve will go up and it's letter O. And then one small slanting line. It's capital Q. One more time. See, first we are going to make letter O, then pick your hand and one small slanting line, and this small slanting line should touch this second blue line. One more time. Letter O, pick your hand and then small slanting line which will touch this second blue line. Letter O, pick your hand and small slanting line. Letter Q, capital Q, and now small Q. So we are going to use blue line and second red line. See, first we are going to make half circle, then standing line up and down this. We are going to touch this second red line and one small slanting line. This curve should go upside. See, half circle, standing line up, down and small curve. Small Q, small Q. Half circle, standing line up, down and small curve upward side. Half circle, standing line up, down and small curve upside. Now, next page. Write first letter of each object. Say the word. Qua, 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 quill. Capital Q. Qua, 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 queen. Capital Q. Qua, 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 quill. Capital Q. Quill, queen, quell. Now, quilt, small Q, quilt. Q, small Q, question mark, small Q. Quilt, Q, question mark. Now next page. Circle the words that have the letter Q in them. Now we are going to circle those words which have letter Q in them. Queen, 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 yes, ant, no, pen, no, quail, yes, ball, no, question mark, yes, quilt, yes, quill, yes, queen, quail, question mark, quilt and quill. Kids, now we are going to see a story of a queen. So let's see.
Letter Q. Queen Quincy and her quail. Queen Quincy has a quail at her palace. Its name is Quella. It loves to sing for her. One day, Queen Quincy falls sick. She becomes very quiet. Quella is sad. It stays awake all night and sings songs for her. Queen Quincy wakes up after some time. She smiles. Quella jumps with joy. Let's recall now. Queen. Quail.